Basically, Oak Network is a layer one for on-chain automation. We are building these automation services and provide other chains with out-of-box functionalities, such as recurring payments, dollar cost averaging, auto-compounding, stop-loss trade, and automated NFT strategy. It is 10 times cheaper for other chains to leverage and pay for our services than to build ourselves.
Can you please tell us the main reason why you wanted to create a Oak Network at the very first place? What is the main drive, or what do you think is the product market fit here?
Yeah, so I have been building in blockchain space since 2017. I have built Ethereum smart contracts, EOS smart contracts, and the gaming dApps. So a very big problem in the blockchain space is that the functionality of the transactions are still very limited. Although we have smart contracts, allow developers to add a lot more functionalities on top of the basic transaction layer, the blockchain itself doesn't have the capability to schedule some future transactions. So what we want to achieve is that we want to allow normal users, not developers, non-developers, to schedule recurring payments, like a check feature, schedule something in the future, and even advanced feature like stop loss order, limit order, and even iceberg orders.